third on the docket. Young Money, Bedrock. I can make your bed rock. This video is charged with cheapening and sexualizing the Flintstones. The jury will note that even though Fred Flintstone is an overweight cartoon character, he's still way sexier than Lil Wayne.
Young Moolah, baby!
Young Money, featuring Drake and a bunch of losers. Bedrock.
I'm kind of hoping it's about the Flintstones. Does that age me? I can
make your bed rock. So this is how Lil Wayne wakes up, huh? Surrounded by 10 hot chicks? I can relate. Only they're 10 hot chicks in magazines.
You thought your duvet was dirty. Lil Wayne's is literally made of dirty women. Okay, what are you gonna do with 9? I mean, I know I wouldn't even know what to do with 1, but come on, guys. There's no way you can satisfy more than 2. You know there's at least 6 of them going like, he didn't even get to me. Oh my God, he finished that Samantha. I know, right, girl? You wanna touch me? She got that good, good.
She Michael Jackson bang. So you just get out of bed without brushing your teeth?
A swish of mouthwash is all we ask.
Or Armor All for your grill.
That grill does not clean itself. It is not a self-cleaning grill. I'm gutter, gutter. I put her under. Gutter, gutter, like, is the worst nickname I've ever heard.
Okay, honestly, is your name Gouda? What are your buddies' names?
Yo, it's my boy Swiss, my boy Feta. Made with skim milk, bitch.
Although I did have some pretty bad nicknames growing up. One was Da Blob, which is sort of clever, actually, when you get down to it, since Debra and the all right. And then my mother, of course, you know, she always called me the unwanted one, which is not as catchy. Call me Mr. Flintstone,
I can make your bed rock. You can make anybody from Bedrock rock. Wilma or Betty.
That guy Lloyd looks tough, but he sings like my sister. Actually, that is my sister. Thyroid problem. I guess it's my turn. Maybe
it's time to put this on your sideburns. She says, I want to put this on your sideburns. That is the dumbest thing I've ever heard in my life.
I find that intriguing, first of all, and then weird at the same time.
Okay, how did this Nikki girl make it into the boys' club? Well, I'll give you one guess. Bingo. I love your sushi roll.
That's Drake from Degrassi. God bless. I can't even mock him because he's Canadian, and good for you, Drake. And also, he kind of looks like my little brother. Except my brother is way more Italian.
All right, Drake's in a robe. Wow. You're not Hugh Hefner or Jay-Z. All right, you're 19. Oh, you're 19? Give me a call. Wanna spend it all on you,
baby. My room is the G-spot. Your room is the G-spot? No wonder you're not getting laid. No one can find your room.
Hope you made a little path of like popcorn to the door because you're never gonna find it. We can't find it. How are you gonna find it?
I've wasted a lot of time looking for the G-spot, and it's been in Lloyd's room the entire time. I knew it wasn't my fault.
Is that your room? Huh? No? Okay. How about that? Huh? No, not your room? Is that your room? Tell me where it is! She like tanning. I
like standing. Hey, Tiger, wow, is that a new Ed Hardy t-shirt? Nope, just my chest.
Oh, wow. Tiger's room is shit. That comforter is basically a sleeping bag. And people in my neighborhood have better window treatments. Some weak shit, yo.
His pants are not even above his ass. Like, he's not even trying. It goes ass, belt. Why don't you just wear chaps? They have assless. Trevor's got a pair for you that might fit.
All right, how many people are in this stupid band? There's Mills and Drake and Sleepy and Dopey and Druggy.
I want to have a street nickname. Okay, what would mine be?
That's my nickname right there.
I want a rap nickname. The other one. Thank you.
Verdict. 5 unexplained nerds out of a possible 8.5.
I sentenced Drake to get new friends. These guys are bringing you down.
I sentenced Nikki to come over to my house and allow me to let her bed rock.
Young Money, sentenced to realize that you won't be around long enough to have your money turn old.